ASUU must leave politics alone. We must return to the reality that we face. We should have sympathy on our children that we teach. What is going on is no longer in the interest of our country. It's not in the interest of our educational system, and it is killing the university system. So we need to turn a new leaf and go back to school. Open our schools, bring our children back to school so that they can recover from these 3 months of losses they have already sustained. We have done what we should do as a government. We have negotiated. Even after the first negotiation broke down, the government still negotiated at the highest level of the vice president. If the vice president of Nigeria will go into a negotiation with our striking teachers and appeal to them, and we agree and place additional money, which of course, each time you take money, you are taking from something else. And we place it at the level to pay these allowances, 40 billion. And we say we can't open universities. So I think honestly, we all need to appeal to ASUU, and we'll continue to do so, that they should return to school and open our universities. Government is determined to continue to work with them to address the existing problems.